Hello guys and welcome back for a brand new review. If you are new to the channel, please make sure you go and subscribe. You can also leave some comments in the comment section down below. Today we're gonna have a look at a pair of Nike. Go ahead and also take them out of the box. So today guys, we're gonna have a look at the new Air Max 2021. Model, it's on the market for more than 40 years now. It was actually first released in 1978, but we had the first visible Air unit only in 1987, and the new Air Max 2021 got released at the end of July here in UK for a retail price of £145, which feels a lot of money, but given that this is the Air Max, I guess it's a fair price overall. So apparently this new Air Max, it's using some recycled materials, and Nike is saying that it has at least 20%. So as you can see, this 2021 Air Max has a lot of materials on it, but the most important will be this huge air cushioning unit here at the back, which as you can see, it's very, very big. So included in these new materials, we're gonna have some mesh, some textile woven, and so no-sew skins. We're gonna also have some overlays and a very nice mesh for the tongue. So for now, Nike has released just this color combination, which is called Ghost, Ashen Slate, and Obsidian Mist. And it really looks that this shoe has a blue tint overall. So let's go ahead and see what materials we have guys on this new release. So as you can see here at the front, we have this woven textile which feels very plasticky, but covering the whole toe section you can see that we have some rubberized small dots which will give you a bit of protection. I can actually feel that underneath we have some reinforcement as well. It's not gonna be a very thick one, but for sure will help a bit. And as we go toward the lacing system, you can see that here on the top we have a very nice pattern with some lines and other shapes. And going upwards towards the lacing system, you can see that we have this stripe on the middle of the shoe, which will actually go over the tongue and will keep these laces in place. So as you can see, it starts right here at the toe box and it's actually stitched in this fluorescent color. As in for the actual lacing system, you can see that the laces are going actually underneath this whole part here, which feels like a rubberized material. But this one, it's actually covering the actual lacing system. So as you can see, this rubberized material, it's actually keeping in place these blue loopholes. As in for the actual laces, you can see that we have these rope style laces in this blue tint. It also has some silver lining on it. And just underneath these laces, you can see that we have a very nice tongue in this mesh material. But I will need to add that this is not the final material used for this tongue. You can see that underneath we actually have a second mesh. So this will not be as breathable as you think. Now going on the lateral side, you can see that we have the same woven textile, and on top of it we have this rubberized Nike swoosh in this dark blue color. But as you can see on the medial side, we have another rubberized material with some perforation holes in it for some breathability. We also have the Nike Air Max written on it. But underneath this rubberized material, we're gonna have this mesh material, which is exactly like the one used for the tongue. And as you can see, the actual change in material, it's actually stitched, and we also have some vulcanized rubberized material on top of it, just to make sure this is not gonna rip too easily. And now as we go at the back of the shoe, you can see that the materials are changing again to this nice lining. And you can also see that we have some padding on the outside of the shoe. And as we go inside, we're gonna have a very nice lining, which is also stitched. So this one is actually feeling quite nice. I actually felt that this lining is quite good. It's embracing quite nicely my ankle. And inside, you can see that we have this foam material insole, which actually feels that it's made out of recycled material. And you can see that we also have the sizing for men and women as well here. Now going at the back of the heel section, you can see that we have this pull tab in this nylon material, which is in this dark blue color. And just underneath, you can see that the whole heel cup section is covered in this nylon material, which actually gives a good support overall. And now we're gonna go to this very interesting midsole, which as you can see at the front has this foam, which feels as soft as the one used in the Pegasus and in the Next Percent. But of course at the back we're gonna have this new air cushioning unit, which looks quite big. Nike actually calls it the pinnacle of comfort. And as you can see, it has two sections cored out like a honeycomb. And this dual pressure air sole unit, it's actually combined with this collapsible cage. So as you can see now, when you actually press down on this air sole unit, these two parts here at the back, they are actually very flexible, and it allows the sole unit to flex. So I really feel that this one is actually quite comfortable, at least for the back part of this midsole. And as you can see here at the front, we have it in this gray color. The air unit will be in this greenish color. But as you can see here, where the actual midsole it's combined with the actual shoe, at the front we have a gray color, which turns gradually into this blue here at the back. On the lateral side, we also have a Nike swoosh here in this rubberized collapsible cage. And at the back of the heel on the inside, we also have the Air Max engraved. And now we're gonna go to this rubber outsole, which has the same pattern all over this length. So as you can see, we have these rounded caps. But at the front, as you can see, it's in this dark blue, and at the back, it's in this gray color. And the texture of it, it actually reveals that this outsole is made with regrind, so it definitely has that recycled material on it. As in for the actual sizing, I went with my true to size, and I feel that this is actually just fine. And I guess even if you have a wider foot, this will still be suited for you, as this is not as fit on your foot as other shoes. So yes guys, this Air Max 2021 really looks very interesting. I really like these materials used throughout. I'm not a big fan of this color combination, so I really hope that a few others will follow soon. But I find it that the comfort of this shoe, it's actually quite good. This air unit, it's actually quite squishy and comfortable. The support here at the heel section, I find it actually quite good. And I'm glad that they also put some mesh here on the side and also on the tongue, so your foot can actually breathe a bit. And I was actually afraid that the shoe will actually be very unstable, but I found it that for this one, it's not the case. So I think they've actually made it a bit wider, so it's actually giving you a very good stability when actually running or just walking. So yeah guys, this was my unboxing and reviewing of this Nike Air Max 2021. I really hope you've enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to press the like button, maybe also subscribe to the channel. And as always, I will see you in my next one. Thanks for watching.